hopeful that we will reach agreement on substantially reducing strategic offensive arms and reducing the risk of nuclear war.
Yeah.